yeah. Baby, I've been making plans. Baby, I've been making plans.
My success is pilot. I made it.
What up, you guys? I'm back with another freaking. What'd you say? Say it. Okay, so basically, this is my first. What is this?
Photo shoot.
Photo shoot, you guys, and I'm going to take you guys on the journey, even though it's not that far. But excuse my nails. But this bitch. She was asleep the whole way there, y'all. Well, the whole way here. But we are about to brush our teeth because we didn't do that. About to brush our teeth and then get our nails done and then wait until 2 o'clock for my hair. Because I look a mess under here. And y'all not finna see it. So, here. Guys, we just made it to Faraday, little father. If y'all know what that is, y'all probably don't. I had asked somebody what it was. Did they know what it was?
Did you know nobody know what
that is? My guess, though. Hold on. Stop. How you stop it?
I'm on 10 screens. So, still hot to my past.
It's 11:18 and. Basically, it's only one nail shop in Faraday.
And call me right back, because I want to
have so many people in there, y'all. And I got to get my hair done, too. So, guess we got to do that tomorrow. So, I guess we're going to get us something to eat. Right?
Yeah.
Look at her nail. She real fancy. Ooh, my stomach.
I'm hungry too. That's why I'm trying to do it. I'm trying to give me a... Ooh, Titi, you finna eat a hot tamale pie? Yeah, Titi, what you doing? Okay, y'all, so I just got my hair done, feeling myself.
I had to come outside because there is no light out there, but no people looking at me. But ready, hold on, get right ready for tomorrow. Ain't that right, friend?
Yeah, girl.
Ready for tomorrow. So I'm finna go to sleep because I haven't went to sleep in a minute, so I'm finna go to sleep and catch y'all back up tomorrow. Okay, y'all, so it's like 6 o'clock and the place I'm about to go to get my makeup done is like an hour away, so they're so sleepy, y'all. I'm so tired. I haven't gotten any sleep all weekend. But, I mean, this is my first. This is my first photo shoot. So it's like, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know? I'm so excited, though, y'all. I just wanna do so good. Like, I've been wanting to do this for the longest. And now that I have an opportunity, now I have an opportunity to do it, it's like, don't fuck it up, you know? But, I guess I'm just gonna listen to my J. Cole and just, my lips popping though, and my skin popping. Can't even see. Okay. But, But yeah. So I'm gonna hit y'all back up after I get my makeup done. And I'm gonna catch y'all later, okay? So y'all ask me why it's raining. Like, it's raining so bad, and I'm not really good at driving. I'm not really good at driving in the rain. So it's like, hold on, this police officer just in the rain. Just looking dead in my face. Anyway, I'm not good at driving in the rain or whatever, and it started raining as soon as she finished. So I was like, oh bitch, here we go. And now I have to go get my nails done, so it's like I gotta go back in the freaking rain. But
she's falling, but she doesn't think you'll catch her. 'Cause her last relationship was a disaster. Accusations every day, she didn't know why. All her calls would be ignored, he's on his way. I think it's alright, girl. Yeah, I think it's alright, girl. She's falling, but she doesn't think he'll catch her. 'Cause her last relationship was a disaster. Accusations every day, she didn't know why. All her calls would be ignored, he's on his way. I think it's alright, girl. Yeah, I think it's alright, girl. She's falling, but she doesn't think he'll
catch. Okay, y'all, so we're on our way home. Got a long freaking drive. The damn camera. Anyway,
bitch, I'm trying to pay attention. You don't see how I just stood up in my face.
Anyway,
I'm worried about our damn life.
We got a long drive back, y'all. So I'ma end this video right here. Yeah, I was so scared though. I was scared. I was so scared, y'all. But after a minute, you know, I got used to it. But I'm in this video because I got a headache. I'm hungry. I'm hungry.
Why the hell you all up on me, princess? Chill.
Because I love you.
Love you too.
Anyway, but I'm in this video right here. Make sure y'all follow me on social media. It'll be right here.
You lame as fuck. That's how you know I'll be watching a video. Right here, down below.
It'll be right here. Or right here, down below. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.